everybody. You guys all made it through the first round, but today there are 20 acts and only 7 of you will make it through. This is the day you all have been waiting for, the day that can change your lives forever. Good luck.
This is 17 years of training. It's everything.
I first picked up my microphone when I was 6 years old.
I picked up my guitar when I was 15.
When I was 5 years old.
And from that moment,
it became our life.
I dreamed it. I loved it.
I lived it.
We fought for it.
Every day we practiced.
Hoping.
That one day, it would be our time.
Our time.
My time.
My entire life has led to this moment.
Let's meet your America's Got Talent judges. And now, our special guest judge, multi-platinum record producer and artist who has sold over 16 million singles. Make some noise. It's DJ Khaled.
He's produced a lot of my favorite songs.
Oh my God. Talk about nervous.
All right, I have to start with you, Mr. DJ Khaled. How does it feel to be here?
Man, it's exciting, man. I'm a big fan of the show. I love the energy from the fans, and to see great new talent and see somebody's life change, it's amazing.
All right, so there are 20 acts waiting backstage, and they're all hoping to impress you all with their performances. All of them have to step up their game, because if they don't, what noise will they hear, judges?
At least I know it worked. At least I know it worked.
At least you know.
You can't wait, can you?
If he falls in love with an act, he can push that button one time and one time only to send them straight through to the lives. Can you handle that button, DJ Khaled?
Of course I can. I love this responsibility.
Red's not a color tonight. Gold is the color we like tonight. Yes. I don't know what Khaled is gonna hit it on.
I don't know, but I wanna find out.
And they stay there!
You ready for it?
I'm ready for it. I got love for all of y'all. Special.
Very special.